غين لايك غراب 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 غالب غيث غدير غياب غين لايك غراب 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 غالب غيث غدير غياب غاسق غار غنى غبار All of these words start with غين غاسق غار غنى غبار All of these words start with غين This is the 19th letter of the Arabic alphabet. The name of this letter is غين غين, it's easy. It sounds غ, غ. To pronounce this letter correctly, you need to touch your uvula with the root of your tongue. Uvula, yes. Everyone has a uvula. This dangling piece of flesh at the back of your mouth. Look at the mirror and see. This is the uvula at the back, the dangling piece of flesh. You're gonna touch it with the root of your tongue like this. It's like the kha, but in the kha we have some breath coming with it. But with the ghain, no breath with it. And this ghain, it's exactly similar to the sound of the Parisian R when they say merci or they say bari. So that is exactly the same sound. R, 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 r. So you can practice this letter like this. R, 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 like you're gargling. R, 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 r. And this letter is heavy. R, r, r. R like غيف. غيف. R like غلام. غلام. R like غنى. Rina.
And now you can go to my Arabic letters workbook and practice this letter through the exercises I made in that book. Salam, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share the khair.